couple different ways. When you're doing this visa, it's important to make sure that you're moving something so you make this a functional movement. So the very basic form of the visa is just like this. You want to make sure that your shoulders are back and your back is straight. So if you're not sure about your form, grab a mirror so that you can see that you're in alignment. Now, to make this a little more functional, you can either move your arms up and out to the side, or you can move your legs up and down. Your call.